to what happened to us when we took a Jamaican minibus. We arrive at the bus stop with our $10 fare and see a minibus waiting there. It's full already, so we jump on fast, hoping to leave before three was past. Everyone stares when we get on, wondering what is going on. It's not a sight that's seen too much, two white girls on a minibus. What an experience this is for us, a trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a lot too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
We sit and sit, it's now 3:45. What are we still waiting for? The motor starts, are we Kingston bound? But all we do is go round and round. We ask the conductor what's going on. He looks at us like we're simpletons.
Pick up more people.
He answers us.
This is not a Rolls Royce, this is a minibus.
What an experience this is. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
Where will they sit? We ask him in shock. The dread in front just shakes his locks.
Bedridden girl for a cause.
As 10 more passengers climb inside. Last on is a woman of 300 pounds. Where will space for her be found? With a shock, we realize she's setting our way. Oh God, this isn't gonna be our day.
What an experience for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
We're tighter together than Ravi and Sly. This mode of transport is not for the shy. How can we ride for 3 hours or more in a seatbelt for one that's now holding four? Finally, we're off and running. Windows open, faces sunning. With nowhere inside to put our heads, we hang them out the bus instead.
What an experience for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
As we drive into the hills, every curve is another thrill. Our driver's going at such a pace, like he's training for the 500 race. We try to tell him, please slow down, we're not going to heaven, we're going to town. But he doesn't hear our frantic shouts, the music he's playing is so blasted loud.
What an experience this is for us, a trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
We can't understand a thing being said. What's rub-a-dub style, we say to the dread. The host laughing as though it's a joke. It doesn't take much to crack up these folks.
One-stop driver!
Said a man from the back, so the whole damn bus had to stop and unpack. This happened 4 times before we were done. The movement of many to let off the one.
What an experience this is for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too adventurous for two white girls on a minibus.
Of all of this terrible was when we reached halfway and we felt a drip. The rain came down and the engine sputtered.
Why we can't take the snow?
Some people muttered. At last the bus pulls into town, past Spanish Town and on downtown. The conductor collects our fair smiles.
White girls are traveling Jamaican style.
What an experience this is for us. A trip into Kingston on a minibus. It's a little too